All you need to do is push the blade in and twist.
Just holding my radio here and doing nothing. It's super easy to fly, man. Of course, my aim is to push the main rotor as much as I can.
So basically, FlyWing has done a very, very good job with these parts, all CNC metal.
I need to see the blades are still gonna hold or not. If the helicopter is gonna crash or not.